is a scary story. There are millions without power in Texas and parts of Louisiana, Oklahoma, all up and down the spine, if you will, of the Midwest. Basically, here's what's happened. This ultra deep freeze, not the coldest on record, but close to the coldest ever recorded, is causing this massive surge in power demand. Everybody's trying to crank the heat. So the power companies are trying to crank it up. The problem is there's a lot of shortages in power availability. Some of that has been caused by pipeline issues. Some of that has been caused by wind turbines, you know, simply freezing and not being able to spin. Remember, 23% of Texas is the wind.